Welcome to a Saturday only Samantha stream. I'm your host, Samantha. Matthew's gone, he's working, so I have only Roxy here, who's fallen asleep on me, as my co-host. We're doing Skippies at Laguna Seca, and I messed up both of my qualifying laps with an off track, so I did not get to qualify. I guess that's what that means. So, I'm the number 10 car, starting 12th. Hopefully, it will work to my advantage, according to chat, that I'm in the back.
Good luck,
I guess we're gonna go.
Green flag, green flag. On your left. Still there. Clear. On your left. Still there. Still there.
I stay away from everybody.
Clear, clear.
That's my strategy today.
Left
avoid
side.
Avoid
everything. Still there. Clear.
I like being this close to everybody. Like this. Oh, buddy.
Clear him.
No, I don't want to hit anybody.
1.16.
This is terrible lap time.
Still there. Clear. Good job.
I thought I hit him.
Left side. Still there. Still there. Clear.
Oh my gosh. I'm really slow. Well,
1:42.
I'm losing position. No. Slow and steady.
Thank you. left side. You're clear, clear.
I'm busy watching him. I just don't think I know the shifting correctly, which is really basic. I should be really ashamed of myself.
In the middle of the track. Stay on your toes.
I don't know where he is. Well, anyways, I'm so glad you guys are here with me.
I only sub for Sam nowadays.
Well, thank you, Davey Iyer.
1:43.28. Good job, man. I don't know how many passed. You're going the right direction.
What happened? Was there a wreck? Was that even possible? My windshield seems really dirty. Another off track. Just stay clean. I like to stay clean. Just sometimes it's hard.
1:40.52.
Yes. Matthew was here, he would tell me, turning in too early. Can you stay over long before you turn in?
1:40.27.
Yes, Matthew.
I intend to go and see what you can get it.
I'm also probably not hitting my apexes. Thank you. Oh no. Don't hit me! There's a guy, where is he? Where are you? Okay, no more X's, that's it, no more. It is so different not having Matthew here. Kind of lonely. It's kind of nice. Not again. Saturday morning, Samantha's streaming and Roxy's asleep. I wish I was streaming or sleeping. Roxy, you come stream. I'm asleep. I want to tag team. Tag me out. Better than just able to focus, not get down on myself about all the terrible things I'm doing. Go right. Are there any right-hand turns? Oh man, this guy behind me is way faster. Take that position. Focus. Oh! Focus! Oh, goodness. Should be called the Hot Mess Race. Oh man. The next race will be better, guys. This one's not making it to YouTube. I'm in control today. Oh man. When's this race done?
1:52.32. Better to take easy with yourself while you're by yourself. So if we do catch these guys, you got a little tough to pass.
I was reading that thing. I thought he was telling me I was in trouble for something. I literally had to give the spotter subtitles because I can't understand them. And now I read them. I thought I like broke something. There's not a single person in here because I'm doing better without Matthew. He wouldn't let me mess up this many times.
Minute 52.21. one on the right side. Still there. Clear. Right side. Still there, right next to you.
Well, I don't know how much we can give him because I don't see him. This guy's gonna pass me before too.
Left side.
My ears. Really trying to like ears.
Clear, clear, clear.
Whoa. I wonder if this guy didn't take this corner very well. Watch this on your foot.
1:48.63.
Gotta get back on the horse.
1:41.6.
These are hard.
Where's the one? course.
Paid out? Okay, great. Alright, so Matthew says, now what I do is I hit this button. Oh my goodness! Woo! Gotta get back on the horse. Hard to get back on the horse when it's still bucking and rearing. Well, I don't know how to do this. Matthew just said there's things down here I'm supposed to look at. I don't know how. Tools. Nope, that's probably not it. Oh, belly. Nope. I don't know what I'm doing. I can't do the turkey timeline. the last one? The tools? He's like, just hit the buttons. You know the buttons. Oh no, what have I done? Stop the YouTube recording. Well, but the YouTube people want to see the results. So I have to do the turkey timeline before the results. Don't know what that is. What's this? Practice qualifying race. Can I do it from here? It doesn't do anything. I guess I don't know. I guess I can't do this. Because I'm just messing it up. Anyways, no turkey timeline today. Because I can't figure it out. Nope. Okay. What's this? I don't even know what these buttons are. I'm so sorry. I'm still in qualifying. I don't know. I'm getting out of here. I think. The struggle is so real. Okay, here are the terrible results. Can you see it? I'm not even in the same screen. Okay, last session results. Okay, yeah, here. Here they are. I'm a pro streamer. Okay, so where am I? Way down here. Okay. Samantha Malone started in 12th. Led zero laps. Not surprised there. I don't know where I ended. Ended in 11th. Well, it was a 12 car. Wait, no, it was the 10 car. iRacing's disappointed in me somehow. I lost negative 28 iRating. No. There's nothing over here with anything because I don't know. I just lost it. D-class, man. Okay, anyways, so that was a great race. That was a learning opportunity, you know? I need more practice, that's all. So, goodbye, YouTube. Hang in there for the next video. Maybe it'll be better.
Yes.
Yes, the sources agree. Better next time.